These are five games that absolutely need to be on the Nintendo Switch because they're just that good. And the Nintendo needs things like this. The first game I've always thought of was League of Legends. League of Legends is quite a basic looking game. I'm pretty sure it can run on the Switch really easily without like having like major drawbacks. There's not a lot of like action going on all the time that's enough to like, you know, like destroy the console's like, you know, capability to play the game. It should be perfectly fine to play. The controls, I can imagine it would work like similar to Smite, obviously just top down as per how League of Legends works. It's very easy to play. There's only like a few abilities. You don't have to like have like 200 buttons to press, so it's doable, dude. Like, and League of Legends should make that jump across onto the Nintendo Switch. I really think that they should do that. Like, that would be such a cool game to just lie on my bed and be like, yeah, I'm jamming League. This would be such a cool way to play League of Legends. Like I've never really played competitively and I haven't played in a while, but I think that would actually bring me back to League of Legends. Because that would justify me having all the skins that I own. Because I think I own like 30 skins for some reason. And I hardly ever play the game. I just love their art style. It's super epic. I can tell you one thing. There is a massive player base. So you will never struggle to have players to want to play League of Legends on the Switch. And also, I would definitely play this if they brought it to the Nintendo Switch. The second game that absolutely needs to be on the Nintendo Switch is Sea of Thieves. If I could see a Sea of Thieves port to the Nintendo Switch. I mean, they've already got it on like PlayStation and Xbox, I think. Just imagine having it on the Switch. Obviously, graphics would have to be toned down quite a bit, but if they can already run it on the other consoles, they should already be able to put it on the Switch, maybe at a lower graphics setting, but still, that is such a unique game that you don't see on the Nintendo Switch. Like, it's such a broad concept of, like, just taking your ship out into the middle of nowhere, exploring the world, doing these voyage quests, like, okay, cool, you gotta go to this island, search for treasure, dig up the treasure, put it back on your ship, you can collect hundreds of pieces of different of treasure to go sell it for money, and then, you know, just fight enemies off on the ocean, and fight skeletons, and, like, skeleton ships, and ghost ships, and stuff. I think it would be a really cool game to have on the Switch, like an open world exploration game on a ship on the Nintendo Switch. I'd be down, dude. I'd be 100% down for that. The third game, much like Riot Games' League of Legends, is Valorant. Valorant is quite a new game based off kind of like CSGO with Overwatch mix. You know, like, since Overwatch is already on the Nintendo Switch, I'm pretty sure Valorant could make it to the Nintendo Switch too. Like, it would be such a cool shooting game to have. And I mean, recently we actually had Rogue Company come out on the Nintendo Switch. So I think Valorant really should actually make that jump now. Since it's a new game, it would be the perfect opportunity to jump to a whole new platform to test competitive shooting online and everything through the means of like Nintendo Switch. Like, I think there'll be a really cool game to play on the Nintendo Switch. Like, I would play those. Like, all of these games I would definitely play, obviously, because they're on this list. I need to play them. I want them on the Nintendo Switch. I have played them on their other platforms, and I really think they would perform exceptionally well on the Nintendo Switch. The fourth game on this list is a game that's been around for a long time. I played this when I was a kid, and this is like 15 16 17 years ago. Is Trackmania, dude. Trackmania, which recently came out with a new iteration with like updated graphics, and it's quite big right now. If you look on Twitch, it's like, you know, there's a lot of people playing it. I think Trackmania is the perfect racing game for Nintendo Switch, dude. Hands down the perfect racing game for the Nintendo Switch, because it's like, it works so simply. It doesn't, like, you know, it shouldn't devour like a lot of graphics. You could tone the graphics down quite simple because it's a very simple looking game. Like, there's not like some major craziness going on to it. And it has like a track building thing where you can build your own racetracks and like race things, and then you do timed runs, dude. I just think Trackmania would be epic because to play a racing game with a controller is like, just, it's a given, dude. Trying to race with a keyboard is, it's no, dude. Like, trying to do driving games without a controller is just too hard. I think Trackmania would perform amazingly on the Nintendo Switch. I think people would be really happy to invest in a good racing game on the Nintendo Switch, because currently we don't really have much in terms of like good racing games on the Nintendo Switch. And I think Trackmania could be one that would, you know, definitely be at the higher level of what racing games you can get on the Switch. And I think it would be super dope to have. Like, dude, Trackmania on the Switch. You know I'm going to play that shit. The fifth game is something that I hate card games, but Hearthstone should be on the Switch. Like, it's the perfect platform for it. I'm like, they brought Diablo 3 out. They brought Overwatch out. I'm like, where the hell is Hearthstone, dude? Or Heroes of the Storm? Where are those? Like, you know, I think Hearthstone should actually be on the Switch because it's such a niche kind of game that I think it could really perform exceptionally well on the Switch, because it's just a card game. Like, you know, you just like drag your things across and attack your enemies' cards and stuff, like card game stuff that I don't really understand because I'm not really a huge card game player. But that competitiveness and like playing online against other people in Hearthstone is just, you know, it's just unheard of. And like to have that on the Switch, like as I said, just to sit on the couch or whatever, and just like, I would probably try it at least, you know, like I would give it another shot, because I did when it first came out and I was like, no, I'm not going to sit here and play this on my computer. It's just, this is ridiculous. But maybe if I'm like sitting chilling somewhere else, I'm just like, hey, let me just have a card game or two. Like, you know, just something like chill and like get my ass kicked and then like, you know, rage about it. Pretty much like every other game in the world. But, you know, I definitely think it is a game that should be tried on the Nintendo Switch, because there's not much that it has to compete with. And, you know, Blizzard is, this is not their first game on the Nintendo Switch. So I think something like Hearthstone or maybe even Heroes of the Storm would definitely come to the Switch probably soon anyway. But I think Hearthstone is something that should be there sooner because of the uniqueness about it. And it's just, it won't have that many big competitors on the Switch to deal with. So it would just like be the niche game of card games on the Nintendo Switch, in my opinion, from what I currently know that's on the Switch in terms of card games, because I actually don't know any other like decent card game on the Switch right now. And those are five games that I think should absolutely be on the Nintendo Switch. They deserve a spot on the Nintendo Switch for the Switch to grow and for these games themselves to actually explore into different platforms to grow their own their game and player base through those means. Like, I really think they'll do really well. Which of these five games are you really like rooting for to have its spot on the Nintendo Switch? Let me know in the comments below, why do you want that game? If there's a game that I left out on this list that you think should be on the Nintendo Switch, let me know in the comments below. I do reply to everything, so test me out on that right now, and I'll see you guys in a future video. Thank you for watching.